Loads of chances here. Great betting race. And Rushes is our favourite with the tab. No, it's not. Not anymore. Zipping Zabo's the new favourite. Lua runs. Race six. They're ready. Set. Racing. Speed Zipping Zabo. It's a Riot comes down with it. It's a Riot. It's crashing down. Crashing. It's a Riot took over. There was Big Bother. Air Marshal four lengths away second. Then Springvale Izzy running on. Three or four to Kurong Nugget. Zipping Zabo. Kipling well back. Defy. Last is Rushes off the back. It's a Riot by a length. Springvale Izzy's a danger. It's a Riot grabbed by Springvale Izzy. Springvale Izzy storms away from It's a Riot. It was a rough consolation, but it's got up anyway. Springvale Izzy from It's a Riot. Kurong Nugget got home and got third, I think, from Air Marshal. Zipping Zabo was Polax on the first corner. So was Kipling. And Rushes, well, you can forget both It and Defy went around. They had zero luck. Springvale Izzy the winner. Number four for Ray Murray at a big price. Sat second to It's a Riot down the back. Was right on the tail of It's a Riot, who was crushing down, eventually made its way to the rail, but by doing that, it just disorganised the field. And in the end, Springvale Izzy sat in the real park spot behind the leader and has run over the top of it. Four defeat six. Two Kurong Nuggets got home in time for third. And number one is fourth Air Marshal, take note. 4-6-2-1. 29.76. It's a new, no, it's not a new PB. Just outside of her personal best. Three lengths of winning margin here, Mike. Three by three and three quarters. 4-6-2-1. Exciting consolation.